Come on. Oh, let's see what this is. Ooh. Another bullwhip, huh? Did he already wander up here? Oh, there he is. I didn't see him before.
You know, there's something familiar about all this. Nostalgia has a way of sneaking up on you.
This guy's looking for an enemy. Luckily, I've been circling them. And there we go. And it's broken. Guessing I already have a good idea of what I'm going to end up having to do. Oops, did not want to do that, but okay. Oh wait, I think I can just climb. There we go.
Broken, is it? That's a pity. I take it you see how this needs to work, hmm? Where, oh where, can we find a functioning version of the Ark? Or should I say, when, oh when? I haven't the faintest when I got this, but I can't remember being without it. I suppose it once meant something to me. Chop, chop! Time is of the essence.
Alright. Guess we're heading back into the past. Let's go ahead and mess with our SP a bit more. Almost filled out this one. Alright, let's go ahead and go through the next time tomb. Once again, everything looks green. Question is, though, is how do I get over there? Just the way, I guess? I don't know. We'll find out very soon. Yeah, they're just over here, I guess. Yeah, I'm going the wrong way, now that I look at the map. Well, I'm not sure exactly where I'm supposed to be going. There we go. That's not what we want. Perhaps it's the one that's not lit up. Well, that didn't go good. Okay, we got it. Barely. No idea how these door puzzles are going, but pretty much figure them out somehow. I think that stairway may have been trapped, but I didn't fall, so... Come on. There we go. Getting close now. Oh boy. Doesn't seem like this guy can really hit me at all. There you go. That was close, though. And there we go. Ah, crap. Move fast. Hey. Okay, so I have to head up. Okay, that makes sense now. At first I thought I had come from up there. But I was definitely wrong. We're just gonna run. Run immediately. Am I heading the right way? Move faster! Oh, it hit me. So I literally can't, like, stop at all. I thought maybe I could, like, side-sit it. But okay, I'll do it. Now we run from the fire once again. And soon we'll be running from a rock. This time I'm not gonna mess around, I'm gonna go straight for it. Straight for the exit. And just go, 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 go. Nice. Oh, what's up this way? Nothing.
Anka Kahabi, Anka Kamadu, Said U Erasmus, Non Evoli, Kete Evoli Emifriti, Hon Pen Oik Pehe Nok, Entenko Un Non Pete, Erasmus El Licht, Happy Pet Hua U, Pet Oik U, Nepi Oa, Enter Asti, Enter. Enter Taris Bikura. Anka Gahabi.
Quite the punk even back then. In case we not get to fight our way back, unless we get lucky. I just want to keep on moving. On our way out of here. And we made it without even having to fight. And I think we're going to have to finally do something of a train now from that message that I saw very little of. Now I can take a guess who the boldest driver in the area is. Thank you.